Hardcore is so fucking incredible because 2 years ago we started a shitty band and somehow along the way we made friends with so many fucking incredible bands. My favorite bands are fucking friends of mine. Half of them are here right now, half of them play this fucking show. Give it up for everyone that fucking played. This is the most downright of the fucking show you're gonna go to. We're on the beach. Let's talk about it. We'll be right back. and it's cool to have fun. It's important not to forget the fucked up world we live in. We're all fucking badges of God. Of someone because of the color of their fucking skin. I'm disgusted at my white privilege. Do not fucking let me down. Show me. It seems that some of you are showing the set. Let me make a note of a little Chris just did that guest spot. So, we're not playing any shows. Not like any of you give a fuck anyway. We're right in the winter. But if y'all are good luck, probably at the beginning of the year. Hopefully you can talk about it then. But you don't have to. Every song. This song's about fucking heartbreak and the detriment that love can cause you. See ya.